Well, I think it has a lot of potential even now, but in the beginning, it actually really was a product of the railroad that came through to open up the West in the late 19th century, developed this property, and they realized the potential of this land.
There was an empty lot out in Terrace Heights.
You know, it was this idea that was kind of apparently on a napkin somewhere at a restaurant where they had this conversation, and then boom, here's this building.
You know, Dr. Butler came and shared with me about his vision. I just, you know, became really excited about the idea. And, you know, the idea of having hundreds of students that are coming into our community.
But by the time Lloyd called me, my feeling was, yes, I could believe. I could believe that this could be the next big thing for Yakima.
One thing that I love about the school being in Yakima is, you know, historically we've had ag, we've had restaurants, we've had some of the art factories here in town, and now we have this school.
We've got a med school in Yakima, and people are like, Yakima? I'm like, that's right, we have a med school in Yakima.
It's like legs of a table that the community stands on, which all of a sudden makes it more approachable for other businesses to want to come in because they know that this city is more stable.
You know, people that have never even heard of Yakima are coming from all over the country to Yakima to be a part of something special.
It's our home, it's our family, it's the place we live.
As we age, and as you can tell, I'm aging, and that we're going to need more medical care and more medical professionals, and we definitely need them here.
This is a quality institution that, while its main focus is quality of medical care and the expansion of medical care, I think it also contributes to the quality of our community as a whole.
Being hundreds of students that are coming into our community, the teachers, the professors, the administrators, all that it takes, you know, to create a successful medical school. The dynamics of how that would really expand in, you know, the reverberations throughout our community, you know, are pretty significant.
I would say, and I'm an accountant, that the economic impact has been so huge that it helps raise up the whole community by having a more educated workforce come in and help the people out in the community who needs health care to help raise the whole community. And you just, that's priceless.
You care about the future of Yakima. You care about the future and the health of your children. You care about the citizens of the surrounding area. You care about the rural communities surrounding Yakima. Then having a medical school here associated with a pharmacy, a PA, nursing school, and now therapy school is absolutely the best insurance for a bright future.
I mean, this is phenomenal. This is growth, and this is the type of growth we want in Yakima, and Yakima deserves. We're an honest city, we're a good city, we're a beautiful area, and this just helps make it all the more welcoming.
I'll challenge anybody to come back and say, hey, we can do what the people in Yakima do, because the people in Yakima give.
But when you have people in life that are really going someplace, it rubs off.
The students come out and they donate their time to different aspects of the community, which helps make the community a better place.
Don't support PNWU for what it's done. Support PNWU for what it could do.
They know something a lot of people in this community don't know, and that's what a treasure we have in PNWU.
Yeah, I think, you know, the great thing about PNWU is its mission and its vision and the true commitment to make that happen. With trying to train healthcare professionals in a rural and underserved setting with the intent of bringing them back, you know, it sounds great, but now that you're seeing that actually happen and that full kind of circle being completed, you know, I just want an example of that where, you know, I grew up here, you know, trained here, thankfully, and now I'm practicing here. So, you know, PNWU really does fulfill its mission.